I feel like we can all agree that objective is usually the least of our worries in small map mosh pit. I still like to play it, but I can set it aside for a high kill game. But I must have made these enemies mad enough that they thought I cared, and I did something to make the game end before we lost.
To make sure I don't get pulled in, I'm gonna read Tarko Fetchman's.
Fair enough.
Oh yeah, we're not winning this. Our team isn't playing it enough. Damn it. I'm a trying. Well, you can get left the fuck alone. I rubber band. Yo, y'all still hear me?
yeah, I hear you.
I think the server's shitting its pants. So, oh my god, where am I?
Oh my god.
What's that out there?
You walk around down here.
I can.
Can you?
Yeah.
Just go for a walk.
What a great time. This feels like Gmod right now.
It kind of looks like Gmod.
I think the lobby, yeah, the lobby shitting itself. I can't see how many kills I had. Damn it, I think I had above 80 at that rate. I don't know. I wanted to get 100. Who are you? I got a whisper from a guy in that Hardpoint game saying that I fucking like lag switched the lobby.
Uh-huh.
I'm giving him the who are you.
I mean, why'd you lag switch the lobby though, son?
I don't fucking know, man. If I was hacking, I would be playing objective and whooping your ass. I tried to do both and I was losing. I can fucking lose. I'm fine with it, you stupid.
That's my fault.
Oh my god.